I'm Daniel with Ottoson News Network and Arlington Public News. Today, we're here at the Ottoson Inside Out Project unveiling. This project is showcasing Ottoson's diversity. It was organized by Alicia Serafini, Polly Ford, and Kaylee McKenna, and the Arlington Education Foundation. Let's take a look around.
I love the project. I think the project is a visual installation of hundreds of photographs of the diversity that we have here at Ottoson and the social connectedness that we are fostering in the school community.
The purpose of the Inside Out Ottoson project was to bring awareness to all of the people that make up the Ottoson and celebrate the diversity that we have here, and I think it did that.
Do you like how it turned out?
Yeah, I think it brought the awareness to the public and to the community. I think the students are questioning it and what it's about, and that's making a conversation happen, and that's exactly what we wanted.
I am thrilled with the project. It's actually even better than I imagined it would be, and today's party is just a great testament to how the community's gotten behind us.
At the end of last school year and over the summer, there were several incidents that caused distress in this community. There was the racist and anti-Semitic graffiti here at Ottoson, but there was also swastikas painted on a black family's garage, a Confederate battle flag displayed close to another black family's home, and a threatening anti-Semitic flyer left in a Jewish family's mailbox. In response, 50 Arlington residents came to talk with us at the Human Rights Commission meeting in July. It was an amazing outpour of concern and support, and together we brainstormed how to come together as a community to show that love is more powerful than hate. Everyone felt that we should be looking out for our neighbors, but that we often wouldn't even recognize our neighbors if we saw them in the grocery store. Everyone's busy and we don't take the time to introduce ourselves individually. So we need more opportunities to gather and to get to know each other, because getting to know each other breaks down fear and mistrust and makes it possible to recognize when there are problems so that we can step in and help.
I'm Daniel from Ottoson News Network and Arlington Public News, signing off from the Inside Out Project. It was a great turnout.